followed by the first of the Gulfport cars, number 20, driven by Michael Delaney.
Well, it moved on. Watch out for the red Lola.
It's this thing.